From the rugged west coast of Ireland and beyond, John Tesh leads the way in a worldly celebration of music and dance at the foot of the Colosseum in Rome, through the clouds of Monument Valley, a collaboration of cultures in the world's most stunning venues, with music as the common bond. While dancers lift the tempo and choirs sing with one voice, the orchestra sets the stage for John Tesh and One World.
Villa Aldo Brandini Frascati, built in the 1600s. Its pristine courtyard, the perfect match for flamenco legato. Sixteenth-century castles guard its west coast. The unmistakable sound of Ellen pipes provide an invitation to Ireland and Emerald Bay. Thank you. County Clare, Ireland, and the seaside town of Lisdoonvarna, known for its September matchmaking festival, when bachelors flood the town in search of Ms. Right. Just down the street is Kilfenora. They don't get many tourists in this tiny town. And after a week of work tending sheep or working the fields, they love their music. Nearly as much as a game of darts. Or, of course, a good song. We made some great friends in Kilfenora. We brought our instruments, they brought theirs, and we met at Vaughn's Dance Hall. Thank you. One of the great joys in this musical journey around the world was performing on the grounds of so many historic sites, as here in Rome, at the foot of the Colosseum and Constantine's Arch.
Thank you.
Monument Valley, Utah, more than 25 million years in the making. The Navajos have occupied this valley since the 1860s. And here on this day, we joined Native American Mirabal for a performance in the clouds.
We'll be right back. each other. I have become old with only one song. My love, in the beautiful mountains, can you take me there? My love, my love. One day, where the rivers are, I want to be there. My love, one day again. My love, can you wait for me? Can you wait for me? My love, can you wait for me?
The four gorgeous voices of Point of Grace. They began singing in church together in Norman, Oklahoma, and when I first heard them in concert, I very much wanted to perform with them. Denise, Shelley, Terry, and Heather, this is Who Am I?
Thank you.
Vienna, the seat of the Holy Roman Empire from the 1500s to 1806. This is a city of nobility and of amazing cultural achievement. After the breakup of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, Viennese artists and scientists began a new direction for the modern world. For centuries, Vienna was the music capital of the world, home to Haydn, Mozart, Beethoven, Schubert, Brahms, and Strauss. The Imperial Palace of Schönbrunn is among the most important Baroque structures in all of Europe. The Waltz was established in Vienna in 1820, and Johann Strauss became its maestro. And so, with a breathtaking view of the Schönbrunn Palace and the city beyond it, we found our place in the shadow of the classically inspired structure known as the Gloriette. It was a true privilege to perform here in Vienna. If a picture tells the story, then this is the image for One World. From Austria to Utah, recording this project proved to be a unique challenge. Each location became a remote TV and recording studio. Each song was matched with a different city. In every country, we formed collaborations with the local musicians and orchestras. And oftentimes, it was either all-day rehearsals for the next day's recording or a chance to jam with a new friend. There was great joy in just being there in the middle of all this authentic music and dance. And even when there was no concert planned for the day, our band found a way to come up with something.
Thank you.